Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day? Gondorians are invaders! Venus Scourge! These villains take
gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
And we take their lives as well!
I'm ready for death.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption. My eyes are yours!
Like their spirits, then their backs!
She'll send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Morwen sent us to find this.
Thank you. Marines!
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
Wait! I smell something. Probably rats.
Dead man! You look for me? Haha! I've been here! See? Idiot! Worm!
Seen only by my eyes.
some globs around here aren't worth nothing. Call yourself Uruk. Prove it in battle. Then we'll talk. Superman, Bill! Get him! Where's your allegiance? You've no idea of my skills, Raider! Kill all traitors! Not a chance! Manswife! I'll scoop out your living guts! Your feet's down, you try to kill! Finally, somewhere to fight! My God! Smash his back!
Time?
Stand back! You'll lose something here! Here off, you're useless! This club's mine!
Same point!
Pile on it! Don't let up!
You've no idea my skills, Ranger!
Step off! Useless, Ranger! Ryland! Don't move!
Your scout would get me a promotion!
How is it that we can dominate the minds of our enemies?
When the first... Dark Lord created the orcs as a tortured mockery of the elves. He ensured they could be controlled through fear. I walk the path he carved.
Two soft skins that my pet crown could rip off your crown's jaw.
I bet you're free that he couldn't. All of our enemies are weak compared to us.
Why make a spit of difference? Next time, you piece of shrock, you won't be so lucky.
Stay there. Shoot the fire.
Straight. When I kill a man, I expect him to stay dead.
Oh,
It's too easy! Slice! Slice!
Doom is right here, Mad Thing. You just haven't seen it coming.
I'm in for some new broth, mate!
Sound!
Ranger, you have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
Suppose the Tark's gone!
Time I see him, he's dead. Get after him! Come on.
Fight for me! Serve my will!
Stick your ear to the ground.
What? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. I'm worried about Grimewalker turning any of you against me. I can take a lot of you with my eyes closed and one arm behind my back.
Lurking around.
be handing out the weapons they got made.
And we best be using them before they get rough.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away with? Bloody murder!
Go on then, grab us a slate before we touch down.
Who's that?
Supposed to be brave, noble, but you ran away like a pathetic coward! No!
It's fetch drawn its throat and its tongue!
And where is Cutter?
Not too fast for you!
Not like this!
Oh, no!
burning light.
The slaver killed too.
Those who fell.
I am in your debt.
Proof of my strength. All right, let's do this.
You feel that?